More stable modeling. ZW3D 2015 SP modeling stability improvements mainly reflect in Boolean operation, pattern, and direct edit functions. Take this first case. Check this corner and you will find out the edges of these several surfaces are not exactly connected. On a previous version, it would fail to do a Boolean operation. Now, you can create a simple, solid geometry to test it. Make the Boolean cut operation, and you will get the correct preview. This is just a test case. Next, check some real models. This model has some small surfaces. There are some tangent coincident edges between the surfaces and the model. In the SP version, we can successfully execute the trim divide operation. This tolerance is a new option. Here, it is local tolerance, which only works for this operation. If you go to Edit, Preference, here we have Global Tolerance. This is the correct trim result. Next, let's check the enhanced pattern. Make a linear pattern, select the shape, and specify the first direction. Then, define the pattern number and spacing values. The default second direction is perpendicular with the first direction. Most times, this default direction is what we need. Pattern and Boolean operation can be done successfully here. Hence, the result is one shape. Let's see the third case to check the direct edit improvement. On previous versions, the direct edit pattern would fail. Check it now. Pick these surfaces and make a circle pattern. Set the suitable values. Confirm with the preview. Click OK to accept. More stable modeling functions cover many more cases and give a more desired result.